General Evaluator, fellow Toastmasters guests, and Prakash in particular. As the speech demanded, that has to be unexpected. And he took off on a very unexpected note. I've never seen, never expected Prakash to be so entertaining. And always, the perspective I had was that he's a very serious person. So that way, it was a really unexpected avatar of you. And his speech was an SUV. SUV, he was able to entertain us because it was simple, unexpected twists and turns, and very vivid. Now, how did he keep us amused and entertaining? It was very obvious everyone was enjoying his speech. One is he took a very simple topic, like the ragging and hostel life, and everyone could relate to that. That was what. And in terms of organizing, there was a theme, it was all connected, the incidents. That was good. In terms of unexpected, he did bring in a lot of, and that's what creates the entertainment. Like he said, he was under Samantha, very said, the poster. And then he gave a beautiful description of that master ragger, what do we call Einstein. He gave a nice vivid and in bathroom chuckles. And the other thing is about his feelings. Like when he said, I was on top of the world and a great feeling, and at the end of it, I felt like a doormat in a cinema theater, being walked out by certain people. So those were the unexpected turns. And it was very vivid because the descriptions he gave, he set the setting, the time, the place, and he also the descriptions he gave of the people and how these people were, the incidents. That is what made it very nice. That bushy mustache. These pictures are still etched of that master ragger. His hair like that, and the way he was dressed, and the way he entered in blue jeans and t-shirt and all. It was very vivid, and he could visualize it. So that's how he made his speech so entertaining. And maybe in the end, it was abrupt, but yet connected, because he said, now I'm the wolf. It seemed a little, maybe a little on the, in terms of improvement, I didn't think much of scope of improvement in this speech, but for the next one, where you could think of working on the areas of, maybe in voice modulation, make it more dramatic, so that there's a little more life, and maybe in the conclusion, could think of working on these two areas. This was not lacking in this speech, but maybe for your next speech you could think on it. But on the whole, a very entertaining speech, and we look forward to many more. See more of your unexpected avatar. Yes, back.